Hi, my name is Neil Bubke. Welcome to our concert tonight at the United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay, featuring pianist Gregory Hartmann. Gregory is currently pursuing his doctoral studies at the Graduate Center, SUNY, as a student of Julian Martin. Greg recently won first prize in the 2018 Memphis International Piano Competition, second prize in the top division of the 2019 Schubert Club Competition, third prize in the 2018 High Point University Piano Competition, and third prize in the 2019 Thousand Islands International Piano Competition. He also received Outstanding Musicianship recognition in the Kuleshov International Piano Competition. He was the first prize winner in the 2016 Oestreich Concerto Competition and has had the privilege to play with the Rochester Symphony and the Lakeshore Wind Ensemble. In addition to being an excellent pianist, Greg is also a composer and has won recognition for his orchestral work, Requiem for a Memory, Nocturne for Orchestra, which was recorded by the Duluth Superior Symphony Orchestra. I'd like to welcome Gregory Hartmann.
Thank you, Neil, and thank you for having me, and thank you everyone for tuning in virtually. I'm Greg Hartmann. I'm delighted to share this program with you. And just one small note before I begin playing online. It said I'll be playing Beethoven Sonata No. 22. In fact, I'll be playing Beethoven Sonata Opus 22, which happens to be Sonata No. 11 in B flat major. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the program.
The next piece on the program this evening is Beethoven's third piano concerto. Gregory was scheduled to play this with a symphony, but because of COVID, it was a performance that was canceled like so many across the world. Tonight, we don't have a symphony to accompany Gregory or to collaborate with him, but we do have a phenomenal string quartet. And someone recently arranged this piece for string quartet and piano. So on this, Gregory will be joined by Paul Sekulski on violin, Zachary Peterson on violin, Rachel Charles on viola, and Aaron Zauner on cello. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for tuning in tonight, and thank you to Gregory and the string quartet for the beautiful Beethoven. I want to welcome you or invite you back to our live stream website for worship on Sunday morning. If you don't have a church home of your own, we're offering services at 9 o'clock and 10:30 a.m. And also want to invite you back next Friday night at 7 o'clock for the BTW Jazz Collective. We'll see you then.